Duke ke vazhduar dhonën, represionin dhe atakimet e vazhdueshme të armatosura nga ushtria dhe policia serbe në këtë periudhë një armpushimi në mes të ushtrisë jugoslave dhe vetëpërmbajtjes së shpallur nga ushtria shtetërore e Kosovës ndodhen disa masakra, ndodhen disa krime, siç është rasti i masakrës në Rugov të Hasit, gjithashtu edhe masakra që ndodhen në Reçak.
Unfortunately, it was quite evident that the only way to get Milosevic out of Kosovo was through a massive scale use of force. Whereas war had its own logic, had its own plan, had its own concept, creating peace and winning peace does not have a concept, does not have a determined logic, and does not have a consensus, both in the international community and in the Kosovar community.
But I know what happened when KFOR came in here in June. We had total chaos. No shops were open. No restaurants were running. People didn't know about the future.